Good evening. Our final group to perform this evening is the AHS Wind Symphony under the direction of Dr. Stephen Knight. They'll be performing Symphonic Suite from Star Trek, Unquiet Spirits, and The Bicycle Shop. Please help me welcome to the stage Dr. Stephen Knight.
Thank you.
All right, thank you and good evening. Our first selection was a symphonic suite from Star Trek, the first of the J.J. Abrams Star Trek movies, which I know are controversial to people that love the original series and the original movies, but I'm actually kind of a sucker for all of them. I think Star Wars music gets a lot of love a lot of the time, but I think some of the music from these newer Star Trek movies by Michael Giacchino, I think there's a lot of good themes in there and also weaves in the original themes a little bit. So hope you enjoyed that suite from Star Trek. Our next piece, I'm not sure if it's actually on the program, it wasn't mentioned, but our next piece is entitled Rest by Frank Tichelli. And this piece was not originally going to be on our program when I first designed this program. But this piece was originally written for choir. Dr. Tichelli himself wrote the band version of it. And it works really well for both mediums. But it's designed to be a piece that sort of brings calm and peace to people who are suffering. Given the events of about a week and a half ago in our community, I felt like we had an opportunity to do something to help us heal as a community, musically speaking. And I think Rest by Tichelli is a really great way for us to do that. So we'll be dedicating this performance to the victims and all others affected by the tragedy at the Outlet Mall last week. This is Rest.
Thank you. Our next piece is a piece by John Mackey, who, if you've been around this band program and you've ever been to a wind ensemble concert here, you almost certainly... You've almost certainly heard a piece by John Mackey, often involving sounds like that. This piece is different for a John Mackey piece. Normally, if you're familiar with music by John Mackey, there's a lot of loud, aggressive sounds, very brassy, lots and lots of percussion. This piece is a little different. This Unquiet Spirits comes from a suite of movements that was originally written for saxophone quartet, and then it was expanded into three movements of full band music. And this is the middle movement. And you'll notice that there's only two percussionists, and they're not standing next to drums. They're in front of keyboard instruments. And what you'll hear is a little bit different than what you might expect from a John Mackey piece. You'll recognize some things if you're familiar with his music, but in a lot of ways I like this piece because it's not a typical John Mackey piece. So this is Unquiet Spirits.
Thank you.
Before we play our last selection, just a couple quick words of acknowledgement. One, to our administration here at Allen High School and Allen ISD, Mr. Matt Russell, principal, Mrs. Shelley Holmes, our House 200 principal, and Mr. Jeff Turner, our director of fine arts here in Allen ISD. Having their support is vital to making sure that this happens, as is the contributions of all of our band staff here. It takes everybody to make this work, including all of you parents that help out from time to time or all the time. And obviously, every bit of help we get is really crucial for making sure that we can provide the best experience possible for your students. So thank you all. Also, on stage, there are some students who are performing with an Allen band for the last time. This will be their final concert before they graduate next week. And just want to take a moment to say thank you to them for all of their contributions over the last several years to our band program, starting in middle school for most of them and all the way up through their senior year. It's been a lot of hours, as I'm sure you're aware, and we are certainly glad that they have stuck it out and made it to this point. So if you are a senior graduating next week, would you please stand so we can recognize you? This evening, this concert I think has been a little too serious, and I have been accused from time to time of taking things a little too seriously, and we're going to finish with something fun. Lots of interesting sounds in this, and most of all just a really fun piece of music to close out our year in this concert. This is The Bicycle Shop.